Have you ever wondered why the book is called Hoot? Well, I'll tell you.
There's a construction site and a pancake house is being built. But then Roar, the main character, finds out that there's a rare species of owls in the ground, and they're going to bulldoze that owl bit.
Read Hoot by Carl Hessen to find out what happens next. Will the owls die, or will they be saved?